This is Jeremobot Plays, and we're going to be playing some Disney Infinity today. Got my guest, DBot9000, and Battle and Adeline here with me. So, let's get to it. I think we're going to do some toy boxes today. We're going to be making some of our own content. We're going to be downloading a pack that someone else made and, you know, doing our own thing to it. So, we're going to try and find something that has to do with the Avengers and the Hulk, because I think we got the Hulk right over here. We also got the Hulk right over here, as you can see, along with Pokemon and Kylo Ren. So, you know, they're all along. They're all along for the journey today. So, let's see. Who do you think we should be?
I'm Hulk.
You gonna be Hulk? Alright, I'm gonna be Captain Barbosa. All right, so. Mm-hmm. All right, so let's see. We got toy boxes. We can do a search here and try to find a Hulk one. Am I blocking your view there?
Yes, I am.
There you go. All right. So if I go do the search here.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
Can't see Charmander.
Oh, that's
alright.
Here.
Hi, here.
Gotta scoot him in here a little bit. Yeah.
Can you make
go.
The thingy
bigger? I could try that, actually. But it's... Yeah, no, this is the only one that makes it wide. Let's see. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna let me change it in the middle of it. Which is too bad. I wanna get this set up so I can switch out my camera angles, kinda like on the PC how I've been doing it. But this is from the PS4. This is how I got into this. You know, if you're ever interested in streaming the PS4, and as far as I know, the Xbox One have streaming capabilities just built into the system, so it's really fun. It can start a whole new passion of yours if you don't know if you'd like something. So anyway, all right, here's what we got. We got Iron Man versus Hulk. We got Hulk Smash Army. We got Hulk Smash. You want to try that one? Help Hulk fight. All right. Yeah, let's try this Hulk Smash out. All right, so here's yours, buddy.
Look, go ahead and
plug in here. All right, there we go. And here you go. That's your controller, DBot. Now, this is downloading, so whenever it finishes, it'll load up here. But one of the cool things about this game is every time you play it, you're going to find something new. If you want to just drop in there and find a toy box that someone else has made, maybe based on one of your favorite Disney movies or one of your favorite Marvel or Star Wars adventures, there's probably a toy box that's been created for it. And there will just be more and more content as time goes on. So let's all get together and make some new levels and make some fun stuff for this, because, you know, this game's going to be as good as the user community makes it, and so far that's really good. So, oh look, it's wanting us to get our butts in gear and put a guy on there, so
I'm gonna
put Captain Barbosa, but you be Hulk. Now you press options up there. And let us make
way. I pushed options.
Okay, press button.
Go,
and wait, let me see. There we go.
Move all aside, right. Puny banner. Hulk in charge now.
Oh no, Hulk's got me. But Hulk, there's a monster over there. Get him.
Hulk is always mad.
Alright.
I got your money on.
Yeah. Get him.
Hulk helping! Hulk need help!
Help me out, Hulk. Whoa. Froze me. Froze me, then it blasted me with a laser.
I'll get the other boss.
Okay.
Oh, did you know I made a level in the... It had heat. This guy in it?
It did. That's awesome.
Two, though. This guy is a boss.
Yeah. It's like a boss. All right, so... Go ahead and get up.
The Hulk need a fly.
Don't make me angry.
Hopefully, oh, so I have an idea. Ready? Dude, I got this guy.
Nice, yeah, you got him. Take his little friend on down here.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Hulk. Hey, Hulk. How are you doing over here? All these crazy robots are just battling me all over the place. Whoa, frozen.
Uh-oh.
That's right, back from the dead. Rise from your grave. Man, this guy's strong.
I know, I already beat him.
Yeah?
Ah.
Oh, let's get him.
Hulk mad now!
Yeah, you won't like Hulk when he's mad. Oh, he froze us both. Almost got him, we almost got him.
No, you don't!
Yeah,
make it!
Good job! Alright. Yarr, I be feeling like the mightiest pirate, matey. Shiver me timbers, Hulk. Looks like there's a spider beast over here. Let's get him!
You shot me! Shot me mad!
No!
Hulk mad because you shot me!
I don't like Hulk when he's mad because I shot him. Hey, that's not nice. Alright, I'll be up here. Oh, no! Arr, matey, you be making me walk the plank. Hey, well, that's not very nice. I thought we were on the same team, Hulk. Jeez.
No, we're not! Hulk bad!
You want not like Hulk when he's bad. Haha, now I got you. Hey, there's Iron Man. No!
Where's Iron Man?
Well, no, because, you know, I was up there, then you threw me off the cliff.
Hey!
There he is, though. See what he says. Oh, what was that? You see that? Whoa, it's another one of these guys.
Dude, he's blasting Hulk!
You better get over here and smash him.
No, but Hulk!
He's
my friend! Hulk, he's my friend! He's my friend, you know.
Hulk mad! Yeah, Hulk mad! Alright, I'm getting a Jedi up in here.
I love you.
Uh-oh. Oh, how cute.
Already,
you guys are so nice to each other. I love you guys.
Jeremy,
so, look at this.
Jeremy.
Uh-huh. Level 2. Look, I think we can get out of here. So, yeah, cool. Accept invitation.
Addy, please stop it.
Addy, let him play, okay? You're all right, but if you want to go over here and... I'll set up the movie, or do you want to play too?
I wanted to set up the movie.
Yeah, you are. You see you up there? Yeah. Now, if you want to play, I'll let you try too.
Jeremy, look! Uh-huh. There's a ship up.
Oh, look at that up there.
It's like... the Jedi world?
Oh, maybe. It's still Hulk world, but I put a Jedi in here. Oh, something's going on. Alright. Can just pick up all these folks and awesome. Now that's a weird looking robot.
No, Jeremy, look, it's the robot from Star Wars.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Mm-hmm. Robot! Fight the robot! Oh, the Lego one of those guys is like when somebody just tries to defeat it, he goes like, Arm off.
Oh, Ezra leveled up.
I have to punch.
Good job. There you go. Hey, Addy, if you want, you can play that. And you can still be in the movie if you want. You want me to show you? You put him up here. He'll still be able to see you. It's up to you. Uh-oh.
Where Hulk go?
Here. Put him up here. Addy.
Dude.
Right up here.
Look, there's a tiny
one. Good, then we can
dude,
see you
do it. Dude, we can go on to level 3 already. All
right. Nice. Well, let's...
No, I don't want to. What's
okay, you want to battle these guys?
Yeah, I already closed it out.
Yeah, okay.
Dude, look how strong he is. I'm going to throw his head into the world. Yeah. Throw your head into the world.
Yeah, throw your head into the world. See how you like that?
Yeah, when Hulk's mad, you don't like him. Right, zombie butts.
Whoa.
From the Walking Dead. You'll have to run if you're from the Walking Dead.
Jeremy,
there's
show.
An evil cop.
You better get him.
That he didn't like that.
Right.
Oh, man. Oh, the army bot. Dude, I've been doing the most fighting. I have one more.
Only got one more. Way to go, Addy.
No, I want to get away. I want to get away.
I feel dizzy.
No, two more, actually. I'll get the boss.
Okay.
No, teamwork.
Teamwork.
We're not teamwork.
Alright.
Because now Hulk mad.
Alright, here we are, teammate. I'm here to help you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Hulk gonna break your screws out.
My screws?
Use your lightsaber.
Oh, no, run! The Hulk is mad again.
Out of my way.
Where are you?
Hey, now, I'm a Jedi.
No, you're not.
Stand for this.
Just don't call me a low threat, okay?
Yeah. Well, where'd you find that level 3, huh?
Oh.
Oh, it was this way.
I win the game!
Oh, there it is. Good job. You did it, Addy. High five.
I'm ready.
Yeah,
level
there you
three.
Go.
Huh. Uh-huh. That's what you get for... Fine. Nope.
Oh, good. Yeah, let's go to level 3.
Why?
Because we saw this level already. I think it just kind of keeps throwing enemies at you over and over. So, let's see what it's like.
Look at that bad guy.
Yeah, oh, that's cool. What's that gonna be, huh?
A bad guy.
Oh, yeah.
No, a crusher. Oh, it crushes toys.
All right. So, I think I'm
ready. No, it choppers. It's a chopper.
Oh, no, don't let it chop me. That is a
let
big,
it chop
big
me
chopper.
Now.
You can... It won't chop you. It'll probably you'll probably just break it. You're the Hulk.
I am Ronan.
Hey, it's Ronan. Oh, no, get him.
Smashed me!
Yeah,
Hulk can't break
smash
steel!
Too. That's right.
Hulk can't break steel. Only metal. Yeah. Hulk is mad.
Whoa. Maybe we can use this thing
Jeremy,
to chop Ronan. Where are ya?
Oh, and now we're... It's the smoosher!
Yeah. Maybe we can smash this guy in there. He's invisible, but he's over here. I'm fighting him. Whoa, he got me. And Ezra is not leveled up at all. Oh, sorry, buddy. Oh, no.
I'm leveled up.
Yeah, you're doing good.
Jeremy, look who I found.
Ezra Bridger, rebel and troublemaker.
Wow.
Nice to meet you. Let's try this again.
That was a fool. Dude, I like it. Hey, chopper guy. Come on, follow me.
Yeah.
Into the chopper.
Get into the chopper. You must get back to the chopper.
He came out of the chopper.
Yeah, get him. Look, we're getting him. He's about halfway.
This time I have totally got him.
Whoa.
Rodan, you are not my favorite character.
Yeah, mine either.
Except for if something chops you.
Yeah. Alright, how about...
Okay, fine.
I'm gonna put...
Hulk mad.
What happens if there's a...
Alright, let's get Anakin up in here.
Couldn't go a day without me, huh?
Oops.
That's what you get when a Jedi's on the job.
Do you want to play it all? We can put Elsa or Anna.
No, Jimmy, I want to feed him. I want to feed the rest of
always
people.
Always glad to make a new friend.
Because Hulk don't damage. People don't. Human living don't do good.
You got this. He's so close. Yeah, you got him.
And I get all the money done.
Spikes. But good job. All right, high five.
Jimmy, someday we need to get those spike platforms.
Yeah. Come back over here so we can see you. See, if you sit down, then we'll see you better. Kind of hard to get us all squeezed in on this camera. I don't know why I can't make the PS4 camera zoom out. At one point I pressed find face and now it does not zoom out, so this is the angle that we get.
Look at the Earth.
Wow, you're right. That's pretty sweet. We must be all the way in outer space. But you know what? This is a pretty cool level. And if you press this in the middle, now we can build stuff. So that's what you wanted to do, right? Is make your own level. So let's start putting stuff in here. What do you want to build? Maybe a racetrack in outer space? Maybe you want to build...
That would make no sense.
That wouldn't make sense. Maybe because you could just use spaceships in there, right?
Look.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool.
At the flying entrance.
Oh, yeah. That is awesome.
Here we have an idea. Uh-huh. Racetrack.
There we go.
Jeremy.
Uh-huh.
I think now we can do...
You can switch over just a bit, and Jeremy, I'll sit back against this. There you go.
Look,
right.
Jeremy.
Oh, yeah. What are you going to make?
I don't know, Richard.
Cool.
No. Jeremy. What's that?
I don't know. We could make a...
Well, I think it's
a
big
platform.
No, I think it's a X.
Yeah.
Got it! I got the clap!
Good job.
I adore you.
know why I'm putting a floating Epcot sphere at the top of the ramp. Just kind of figured, why not? Do you want to pick one and try?
No, I'm going to pick one for you.
Okay, there you go.
Oops. Here's the one. There. That's my stuff. There you go.
Oh, thank you.
I'm so glad you're back.
Welcome.
See that? It's Elsa. Cool, Addy. Watch. Want to see what she can do? Bam.
No, I keep on pushing.
Oh, look what Dylan is building over here.
So not cool. Done yet, though.
What
is this? What is this? The octopus clown!
Whoa.
No, I keep on peeing. No. At least it's not falling. Yeah. Jimmy, can I show you the best way where to go on?
Yeah.
This path.
Okay.
It's gonna be this way, I guess. Do you know what happened to you? I think cars can go up that.
Yeah, I think so.
Good enough. Dammy!
Stop
spraying there! I'm not never
there! Oh, you got it? Oh, another juice. You've had two. Just wait for a little bit, okay? You can have one more before you go back home.
Good job.
What did you do? You made a nice space racetrack.
Guess what? The space racetrack is going to have what's so sad.
What is it going to have?
This is going to die.
A what?
A curve and then you die.
Oh no.
Yep, that's the worst time.
Well, that's not a fun racetrack.
No, on this side though.
Okay.
On the other side it will be fun.
Yeah.
Cause then it will make it. No, I keep on pushing.
Okay.
Dude, on these it goes slow.
Yeah.
But on those things I went like vroom, zoom. I got those!
You did.
This is cool, Jeremy.
Yeah, isn't it? You can make whatever you want.
No, but Jeremy, guess what I need?
What are you gonna make?
I got the ball.
You did.
And I know that this is going down, right?
Yeah.
I need to go bad.
Okay.
No, I pushed the
last one.
I need to go pot.
Okay.
I want you to come
with. Okay, I'll come with. I'll be right back, okay, buddy?
Help me.
Okay, come on. Gotcha.
I'm making an underground space land.
Nice.
But first, because
there you go.
I'm
ready
for that.
Alright, cool. Woo! Alright.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I think I'm ready.
Oh, can we look what I'm doing now? Mm-hmm. Which is also cool to get to this turn and finish.
Cool.
In space, right? Mm-hmm. But Iron Man has. In the Snake movie, he has because he went into space to defeat the Snake.
Well, you know, Hulk has been in space in the comics. And then I think there's an animated movie, Planet Hulk. They, something like they have to isolate Hulk on his own planet because he is so powerful. So they make a whole planet just for the Hulk.
But then why would they do that?
Just because when he's always, if he's really angry, then he can't control himself. Then he's dangerous. He's also one of the strongest fighters of the Avengers, so they need him sometimes.
It's not
really
communicating.
Oh, well, let me see here.
And it's all.
It looks yellow. Right.
Yeah, but it's not showing the connecting machine.
Yeah. Yeah, that should work right there.
And then,
you want another one there?
No, Now I can do it.
Okay. I'm gonna put some vehicles around so we can use them. Oh, that's cool. There's a Mad Hatter's teacup. Mainly for mine, I wanted some motorcycles.
Yeah, because motorcycles are hard to not drive with. On a ramp, right? If you don't have a motorcycle, what would happen?
Unless I got a train engine.
That's what I would need for my race.
Yeah.
So can you say that down? Two trains.
Okay.
Two trains.
No! For Dylan's track.
Don't need.
I put three.
A lot. No, one more. Because just in case.
Just in case. Yep.
Because if some two of them fall down.
Good to have a backup train. Very good.
Alright. Are you ready, Jimmy?
Yeah.
How fast do the trains go?
I don't know.
Jimmy, I need to go. I don't know where I am.
Alright, I'm gonna take mine first.
Where are the stings?
Over a little bit this way, okay? No, this way. Oh, you can, yeah, up there works. That is just perfect.
Jimmy, it's hard. I can't move.
Oh, no.
Can you help me, Jimmy?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm supposed to be kind of under because. No, dude, don't fight the bad guys yet.
Yeah, okay.
Just hop in a thing to get. Because I don't want those to be defeated yet because I made those.
Okay, I'll just leave them. I'm just gonna hop on my motorcycle.
That was different, but really fun.
Yeah.
Aww.
No, I got one.
Don't get any.
Oops.
Now that's more like it.
I'm gonna be a different guy on, okay?
Yeah, okay. Why don't you find me a good one?
I'll find you a good one.
Okay.
Okay.
Elsa's a good one, really, but you can find whatever one you want.
Yeah. Oh, I found it. I'm way far away from it, though.
Jeremy, look how far
away from it I was.
Oh, I'm Anna.
Yeah!
That's cool. I love Anna. She's
awesome.
Yeah.
That's why I picked
Cat. Good job.
Whoa!
I didn't mean to do that, but that was cool. Woohoo! Oh, almost. Almost had it.
Look, this won't connect, but Jeremy, look.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I bet you can make it connect. Whoa. Falling into space.
Falling in action.
Hey. I will turn this hovercraft around. Hey, watch this. It lands me right here. Hey, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Really,
girl. I want another juice.
You want another juice?
Yeah.
I suppose you can have one more juice. One more for before we go back. Yeah.
Right now?
You can have one more, too.
You mean two more?
Yeah, so two more. So one for each, yeah. Woohoo! Get them. We gonna beat these robots up or what?
Yeah, but after I'm done with this.
Oh, yeah. Seriously? Oh, it's that big guy from Star Wars. That's cool.
Okay, I'm ready.
You know that one guy? He's like sitting on the couch. Whoa. Did you get new ones? Thank you, Addy.
You're welcome.
All right. Do you need me to help you open them?
Yep, please.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, didn't.
Okay. There you go. Here you go.
Can you put mine right there?
Uh-huh.
So you could keep mine right there.
Okay. It's right there. Aha, yeah. Then you get this guy underneath this place.
Did you look at me, honey? Wow!
What is that right there, Jeremy?
Oh, I don't know. I think you can make stuff that's under the ground with that. Getting in the teacup.
Is it a car?
Yeah.
Jeremy, go forward.
That's the plan. Whoa.
Can Jeremy go on mine?
Oh, okay.
But when I'm all done with it. Oh, yep, this is mine. No, this isn't mine.
Spinning all around. Okay.
I'm in the magic teacup.
Yeah. I'm in the magic teacup. So where's your racetrack?
Because I'm not ready yet.
Oh, yeah.
So not yet. That's mine.
I see it.
When I'm ready, to
okay.
It leads you to an underground world land.
I'll just sit here and spin around for now.
I just spin.
With this one. Oh, and a triangle to spin in the cup. But that's only if you're in the teacup. Hello, Miss Adeline. How are you doing? You got your phone? That's a pretty slick phone there. Yeah, hot pink phone. Pretty cool. Yeah, hot pink.
Hot pink?
Yeah, that's a sweet color. Mm-hmm. It's rad, even. Oh, hi. Oh, no. Oh, no. What are you doing? You're silly. You're silly.
It's red.
Uh-oh. It's red. Oh, no, it's red. You'll kill us all.
I'm kidding.
Okay. Do you want to try? Watch, press this button.
Dude.
Press this one.
What?
Wow. Come here. Did you get your juice?
Mommy, look at
you drink it all already? Yeah. Okay,
there's
do you want to try this? Press this button.
There's a red car.
Okay, you pick a different guy. You do that. Alright, I'll leave this red car just chilling here. And... I'll make some...
I'm ready. I know something.
Yeah, I'm ready. I was born ready. Yeah, you can't see.
Jeremy, look.
You want to sit back
here? Already the underground world is going to be painted.
Oh, ready?
Oh, did you get spot? Cool.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready.
We can work.
Oh, he can work. Just,
Hey, I'm going to be Hulk.
Oh, you are Hulk, aren't you?
Yeah. Someone.
I don't know why it still thinks I'm out. That's weird.
Oh, I know why.
Oh, and up there, I guess.
No, that's weird. Oh, maybe it's because I'm not done building.
Maybe. Try pressing this middle button real quick.
Oh,
no,
it's
oh, there we go.
Oh, you are him now.
Uh-huh, now that's Spot. Can you see Spot?
Yeah. He's a human,
yeah. But he's in. Now, if you can find the discs that have dinosaurs on them in Spot, you can ride on the dinosaurs. Can you find dinosaurs?
Okay.
Yeah, find some dinosaurs.
Find one. Okay, I found them.
What do you need?
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, now put the dinosaur right up here. Right. Yeah, look. Look, Addy. See? Yeah. Do you remember his name? That's Arlo.
Arlo?
Uh-huh. Say hi, Arlo.
He looks like a puppy. I need help.
Okay. You got it. Just do one at a time. They did such a good job with the dinosaurs, like just the animation, everything. It looks awesome. Yeah, bud.
Yeah.
If you scoot over here, we can see you. Look up in the corner, we can't see you. Hey, don't scooch over just a little bit.
Yeah, I can
sit up here. That looks good too.
He's your best friend in the movie.
Yeah.
No, he isn't. He's scared at first. He's like, ah!
Hey, Addy, if you go up here, we'll see you real good, too. There you go. All right.
I've never seen a critter like you before.
I'm climbing all the way up to the top.
I'm going to get different dinosaurs.
So I'm going straight to the top. Okay, you find a different one? Oh yeah, he's a cool one too. There you go.
Be him, the dinosaur. Whoa!
I made it.
You made it. You made it. Hey, it's not gonna go to that dinosaur.
Oh. Where is that other dinosaur, huh?
It's up here.
Maybe.
It's not thinking.
Huh.
Go see if the dinosaurs, the dinosaurs too. Oh, I'm going to get this one.
I'm going to jump on one of these motorcycles. Oh.
There you go.
Yeah, you got it. See, look, there he is.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Rex. His name is Butch. He's a big T-Rex.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's actually three T-Rexes.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, that's right, though.
And one of them is him.
Yeah, very good. Very good. So. Alrighty. I want to take this dinosaur to the beach, play with the beach ball.
Hey, Benny. The kid's actually scared of
him. Yeah. Whoa, spikes. Poor dinosaur, he has spikes. Do you want to try it, Addy?
No, thank you.
Okay, you can just kind of watch him. What should we build for him? Should we make a big ramp?
Yeah.
Oh no, the spikes! That is a spike trap right there. Jeez. Alright. Save my dino from the spike trap. There he is.
Almost.
Almost, because I'm still alive. My dino's still alive. He's a good Butch. He's a good boy. Yeah.
Now I'm
going to
kill
him
now.
Yeah.
Now
he's
left.
Uh-huh.
Let's
hurt. Watch,
this will
be fun.
A
rock!
Thank you!
Cool. Let's see what it does.
Are you the cutest thing?
Oh, look. I don't even know his name. He's cool, though.
No. Actually, that is how the T-Rex sings. Because there's two things, actually.
Oh, spikes again. I'm not going over there.
Can you go underground if that's anything?
Yeah, you want me to build an underground?
Yeah, what's that?
Oh, let's see. See, I know you can build underground. Have to make it on a separate spot. There it is.
Trick. Because it can't be on the corner.
Try another piece, Addy?
Oh, yeah. How big a difference are you on the dinosaur?
Which one do you want to play as?
I want to find the gal.
How about Sabine? She's a cool girl. Yeah. Or we've got Merida.
Remember, I test out my train.
Black Widow. She's super cool.
Jeremy, now you can test out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna test out your track.
Yeah, there you go.
Jeremy, look how this train goes even faster than the motorcycle.
There she is. Look.
See, Jeremy?
She can ride the dinosaur.
I'm driving. Is her the Star Wars person?
No, she's from the Avengers.
Avengers,
and Hera? Yeah, you can put her. She's in Star Wars. Now look, this is
the
underground.
The prettiest one. That's the prettiest one.
It's like the sewers, like you find the Ninja Turtles down here, huh?
Woohoo!
Oh,
Jeremy,
nice.
Look, I...
Yeah,
you
made it.
Hulk is so big that he can't even go down.
Yeah.
Hulk, gonna get it.
All right.
Okay, get out of here. Leo.
Congratulations. This Disney Infinity figure is now connected to your profile.
I'm watching.
Okay, I'm in.
No, okay. You want to stay here?
What? That dinosaur.
I'll have to take my...
Jeremy, she can race on my track.
Oh, nice. Let me get back there and I will.
What? That dinosaur. What? That dinosaur. I'll show you where it is. Jeremy, ride one of the trains. To do it. What the dinosaur? See, now I'm gonna test the
bad
one.
That is sweet, yeah.
This is the bad side. Woohoo, I'm gonna do this!
Oh, you jumped into outer space.
Into the stitchy world. Oh, I found a gap.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeremy, can I tell
you this? You got a good one? Yeah.
Everything underground, I call it Stitchy World.
Stitchy World. Hey, there's Jessie from Toy Story. Good choice, Addie. Should we have her ride this train?
Yes. Woo! No, you don't want to. You never want to go down that.
Whoa, I fell onto the other track. Nice. That's some good building there, dude. Yeah. Good racetrack, D-Bot. Yeah.
No, what about you? I'm going to ride the magic teacup.
Okay.
The magic teacup was one who somebody put in before Hulk was built in.
That's right.
Oh, the flowers is attack.
Hey, Dylan, she's still on the floor. We can see ya. See? Almost.
Dude, the teacup goes Maybe Hera walks now.
Maybe.
Yeah, Hera. What the dinosaur?
Oh, let's go find the dinosaur. Whoa, I backed my train right off the edge. Oh, hello, Magic Teacup.
That's a teacup hole to me.
It's very nice to see you.
Very nice to see you.
Dude, there's
I'm
a
so
way.
Glad there's not any bears. I wish I could find my old friend Baymax. Baymax.
Baymax?
Yeah, Baymax.
Who's Baymax? Why don't you want to see Hulk who's mad all the time?
What Baymax?
It's Baymax.
Oh.
See?
He's Baymax.
Yeah.
Baymax.
He likes giving you hugs.
Are you satisfied with your
care? Are you satisfied with your care?
Mm-hmm. I mean, Achi, are you satisfied with your care, Achi?
No. Do you have a guy where I want to give him?
Oh yeah, do you want to be
Jeremy,
with
Jeremy, can I ask you, he's too heavy. Are you satisfied with your teacup?
Yeah.
That means yes. I found the dinosaur! I'm going to push it down. Can I push it down or something?
I love this game. I get another chance.
Dinosaur, ride the horn.
Nope, that one doesn't work. But that did give us Spider-Man toys. So go ahead and take it off. But I'll show you what you made it so we can do. That's awesome. I didn't realize I hadn't put that one on to this version yet.
Jeremy, look what I found. Cool. Track on your track. This
change fun. But,
what? I
can't walk
with that
now. Mm-hmm. I think that I'm not sure where it puts them though.
Jeremy, look how fast it's going.
Yeah, nice.
Dude, don't you see how fast those things are going?
Yeah.
I'm thinking. When I get down onto the ground, I reach them.
Yeah, nice. You made it.
Woohoo! I wish I was satisfied with my train.
Are you satisfied with your train?
Jeremy, look.
Okay, do you want to go there?
Are you satisfied with your cuts?
Yeah. Alright, let's do it.
Or are you satisfied with your dog?
Yeah.
But you have no dog.
I have no dog, but I do have a dog. Her name is Zelda.
There you go.
I didn't see that at my mom's house, though. Do you want any of your juice? That gave us Toy Story twice, so that's good. Alright, so let's go to Hulk Smash. Onward.
Okay, you want to be the guy?
Oh, yeah, it's man. Yeah,
do you want to? Do you? Jeremy, look at me. Give me the.
Alright.
No!
Exactly this
you want to hold on
your service. So soon? Okay.
I'll be Ant-Man if you want me to be Ant-Man.
Hulk is still satisfied with his train. How is Hulk mad when he's in a train?
Yeah. Anyone in a train would be mad.
Hey,
what would you have to be mad about if you're on a train?
Hey. Level 2? It's not done yet.
Oh, let's see. Well, we can just press circle then. I think it's just going to keep cycling us back through. I thought it was going to go to a new area, but it's the same area. But we're going to make this fun. Oh, look, it's Penelope. Good job, Addy. We got Penelope Von Schweetz up in here. So, I'm going to make this a little bit interesting.
No, try it,
we're going to put some sort of a turret or a cannon in here. Make short work of these enemies, huh? Cannon base.
What happened?
Here, Hulk, I'm putting some cannons over here.
Hulk, don't mean cannons!
Mines and a pop up turret. You're right, though. Hulk don't need cannons. I respect that.
This is a cool one. No, it's fine.
Uh-oh.
Hulk sometimes needs cannons. It's the ramp of goodness.
Yeah, I got him. See that?
No, Hulk said,
Robots.
Give Hulk some power for a Hulk.
Robot's attacking me.
Jeremy, look what I'll make it more interesting.
making that
more interesting. Good job.
Hey, Jeremy!
Oh, yeah! Put Bolt on there. See what Bolt does, Addy. Yeah, put him up.
Who's that?
I think you can put him underneath Penelope. Super strength. Oh, cool. So that means it makes people super strong. Just like Bolt.
I wish there was a Hulk thing. Hulk always like being... Hulk would like being kind of stronger.
Yeah, well, you can get power-ups too. Watch this. I'll drop you a power-up in the form of a capsule. Don't forget about the capsule. It's gameplay toys. And look, it's a splash pool. Put a nice little pool for them to play around in. They'll have fun in there.
That's what I'm making.
What are you gonna make?
Rex! I found Rex!
Oh, you got a Rex? Nice.
Rex is awesome. Gonna be here.
Yeah.
And he's gonna fight all the bad guys for us. Mm-hmm. Or Rex might die. Mm-hmm. And then.
Now I know that I can find the power up.
Yeah, look. Mm-hmm. A Lugabeast.
Oh, you found the Lugabeast. Good job. For some reason, I just want to make this thing that launches him right into the pool. There's the pool. Look, Penelope flashed around the pool.
I found this flower.
Oh, yeah. Why don't you put that on there? We'll make it look like Alex. Or is that Tangle?
Nope. Alex.
Dino Man!
Hear me, there's holes in here.
Oh no! Pool sprung a leak. Yeah. Hey, be careful.
Sorry.
Okay.
Back up.
Thank you. You got it all back set up. Good job.
No!
Yeah. I just want to try my super fun
look what I found here.
Super launcher. They're quite in the pool, so... Hey, you put Sven. Good job.
It's the army of
racing. You got a whole army of racing animals. Good job.
We don't need any more horses.
Yeah.
That's
just fun.
What's
this here?
Whoa!
Yeah, you see that?
It's a hitter.
Yeah, it hits the right in the pool.
I'm gonna find some.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna find Tango.
Okay. Oh, you know I have Rapunzel.
Pencil, yeah.
You want me to get Rapunzel for you real quick?
I got
here. But I have an actual Rapunzel figure.
I saw it there.
Yeah, excuse me. No, get her. There's none in here. Okay.
Jeremy, look at this cool view. Jeremy!
Here.
There we go.
Look, see?
Jeremy, look, this is the vehicle section.
Nice.
These are vehicles.
Yeah. All the vehicles. Help yourself.
Offended.
Alright, there's Rapunzel. Let's see how well she can point.
What's her? Oh, yeah. Throws a pan.
Yeah, she throws that pan.
I'm like a beast.
Yeah. Alright.
I need a punch deck. Look at this real cool.
Yeah.
I mean, guess what I'm most thinking.
What are you also doing?
A flying motorcycle.
Cool. No, I'm gonna throw a sky changer in here. This post dystopian future. Just a second, we can. We should go outside and play some more. It is nice out there. Did you have fun playing outside earlier?
Yes.
Cool.
I can't eat it, Dad.
Yeah,
Jeremy, Rex can. Rex can.
Jeremy.
I'm making some Star Wars stuff.
Good job, yeah.
Big airplane come by, dude.
Oh, big airplane come by. Yeah.
Jeremy, look.
What do you think?
Power.
Cool.
No, Jeremy, what's that power? Oh, Jeremy. What's that power? Which one just skipped?
Like this thing?
Yeah, that.
Okay, cool. Where are you?
I need to go party again. Play okay. Right by me.
Please. Can you go by yourself?
Wait,
no, you want to go left.
Oh, these lights are already on up there. It's not scary, I promise. But I'll be done in just a second, okay? Okay, wait, one second.
Jeremy, guess what? I can make slugs. Okay.
Are
you ready, Jeremy?
Where's
the animal section?
Instant fun. That's what we want. Instant fun.
Maybe you should take me fishing someday.
Oh, okay. Would you like fishing?
Yes.
Yeah, that can be fun. I'm no good at it. I live in the country, so we should know how to fish. I know how to fish. I'm just pretty terrible at it.
Okay.
But I'd be down to go with
you.
You would teach me to fish?
Yes.
Okay.
But can we do catch and release?
Yes, catch and release. That way, you know, we just put them back and they don't actually get hurt.
You mean eaten?
Yes. But it is fun to catch and eat a fish, I'll tell you.
Even that?
Yeah, there's something about just catching your own
food. What about the little fishes when they bite on
top? No, the little fishes are little.
Yeah, but I know a good way how to catch those.
Anyway, that's been our Disney Infinity playset for the day. And we should wrap it up. But that was a good time, I know. Well, we're never done. This is Disney Infinity. It goes on and on and on. Until infinity and beyond. But
I got the seahorse.
We had a really, really good time here, though. Thanks for joining us, and thanks for watching, as always. So, I think I'll wrap up the stream for now. Yeah. Oh, you got it. Look at that. It's so good.
Oh, Jermaine got special.
I'm gonna go party!
Remember?
Okay.
I like
Jeremy because Jeremy
watched.
Okay, well. Jeremy, I'm watching.
Jeremy, can I show you this?
Yeah, but I gotta go.
Jeremy, you know that, right?
Yeah. We gotta go too, so look right over there and say goodbye. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Goodbye.
It's been a good time, and thanks for joining us for our Disney Infinity stream. Join in again. Hey, Eddie, come right over here and say goodbye.
Bye.
No, wait, look right here. See? Look at that kitty post. And say
bye. Bye.
Alright, bye everyone. Thanks for watching and see you next time.
Where's the launcher? No.